of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Wednesday, January 31st. I'm Jack Fazer.
And I'm Yusuke Murofushi. Club Rush begins in little more than 1 hour. Cougars have been waiting all year for a chance to explore all the clubs on campus and grab some delicious food. At the end of your third block, you will be invited to the quad for an extended lunch period.
There will be more than 24 food items for sale, including smoothies, frozen yogurt, popcorn, and In-N-Out burgers. Tables are going up in the quads by the D and F buildings, so take a tour of the campus and see if there's a club at Steele for you.
Tickets go on sale today for our theater department's spring show. This year, the Steele Canyon Players are bringing a classic musical to our stage. Grab your tickets to Chicago the Musical. Shows run from March 14th through 16th. There are performances each night at 7 and a Saturday matinee at 1. Our spring show is the largest production of the year. You don't want to miss this one, so get your tickets soon.
You're running out of time to check out artwork from our Cougar artists. The Foothills Art Association is featuring art from artists from our Grossmont district and organizes selected pieces from our graphic design, 3D sculpture, and 2D art classes. You can see the art for yourself at Porter Hall in La Mesa. The gallery is open from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m., but this exhibition ends tomorrow, so get there soon.
It is graduation season for the class of 2024. Seniors, your first order of business is to order your cap and gown. The easiest way is to visit the website sdgrad.com. The cap, gown, and tassels can be purchased together under the grad products link. You will need your cap, gown, and tassels to walk at the graduation ceremony. There are other packages available as well, but they are optional. Please order as soon as possible so you receive your order on time.
Every Wednesday, SCTV News is partnering with the special education teachers and students in room D110 for a weekly weather report. Here's what to expect for the rest of the week.
Dozens of Cougar students get the chance to get a head start on their school year in Cougar XL. But there's more to the class than you might think. Gustavo Ramirez explains.
You probably heard about Cougar XL, and you might think that you just do schoolwork, but it's more than that. But what?
Cougar XL is an opportunity for students to get their work done and to be the best students that they can be, but not only just academically, but to grow socially and emotionally in a safe environment where they're seen and can really take care of business.
So Cougar XL is really our built-in, within the school day, support program that is designed for students transitioning from middle school to ninth grade because that demands are so much greater at high school level. And really the idea behind it is empowering students to take charge of their own academic success.
Now that we know why we have Cougar XL, let's see why some students need to take Cougar XL.
You know, you only get one shot at high school. It's a very pivotal time in your life, and what you do in your high school transcript is going to stay with you forever. So we want to give students the best opportunity to start high school in a really positive manner, to stay academically sound, to earn passing grades. You know, we do have systems in place if a student doesn't pass intervention programs, but our goal by and large is really for a majority of our students, if not all of our students, to be successful the first time.
Now that we heard from an AP and Mrs. Lewis, let's ask some of the Cougars if they enjoy having Cougar XL.
Yeah, I think Cougar XL really helped me get better grades, because it means that I don't have to do things when I go home, and I can work on my homework in here so I can do better things with my time. And with doing sports, it really helped. And I got pretty good grades last quarter when I was in Cougar XL.
Yeah, Cougar XL has really helped. You know, at the end of the day, I can really focus on the assignments that I need to do. And it has improved my grade, I believe. You know, making all A's doing pretty well.
So now that you know all about Cougar XL And if you're struggling with schoolwork and communicating with your peers, you can take Cougar XL. For SCTV News, I'm Gustavo Ramirez.
There's a room change for one of our clubs. Cougars for Christ has grown so large that it is moving to the theater, starting with the lunch meeting tomorrow. Students should enter the theater from the small quad doors near the gym. And this week, there will be pizza on hand as well.
It is course selection season for the students who are returning to Steel Canyon next year. To help you make your decisions about what courses to take, SCTV will bring you profiles from some of those courses over the next few weeks.
Do you want to take a class full of cool people that teaches a skill that can be used in a future career? Then AP Computer Science is the right class for you.
People should join because computer programming, computer science is super relevant in the workforce today. It's becoming more relevant every year, as everybody knows. And this is a great introductory level course. There's no experience necessary. Some students come in with a little bit of experience, and most students come in with no experience, and we really meet them wherever they are. It's also kind of a unique AP class because it's only one semester long. In addition to that, part of the AP test is done in class as a project. The class is kind of centered around building apps, and they get more and more advanced as the year goes on. And then eventually you submit one to College Board, and that'll be part of the AP test score that you get.
This is probably like the most like fun AP class I've been in. I could get to create like codes and stuff, which is like fun.
I also joined because I had math class with Mr. G, and then he just like told us to take it, so I just did it. And then yeah, we're just learning how to like code games and like apps and stuff.
You should join like next year.
I'm gonna do it in college.
So whether you're joining just to have an AP class under your belt, or for a love of programming, I hope to see you in AP Computer Science next term.
Attention swimmers, tryout day for the Steel Canyon Swim and Dive Team is coming up this weekend. Tryouts begin this Saturday morning, February 3rd. Seniors try out at 8:45 a.m., juniors at 9:30, and sophomores at 10:15, and freshmen at 11. Please show up ready to swim.
And there's a meeting this week for Cougars interested in beach volleyball. Please report to the ENS classroom tomorrow at lunch. Coaches will have an important information about the upcoming beach volleyball season.
Academic League is home today against Helix in our library at 4:30. Girls Water Polo is home against Monta Vista, JV at 5 and Varsity at 6.
And that's all the news we have for you today. Have a great week. Rah, rah, Cougars.
Cougar Pride.
Get some!